day four of the World Aquatic Trials and by far the most exciting evening of the weekend. We had five events where two Canadians got under that FINA cut, and that has been the goal all along, the depth of Canadian swimming here. Started with the women's 800 meter freestyle, Savannah King winning and Alexa Kormaniki squeaking in under that FINA World Cut. Both will be swimming this event at the World Championships. The 200 IM, again, two women qualifying. Alexa Kormaniki with a tough double showed her that she's tough as nails, finishing second with Erica Steichenrock-Todskin winning that event. And on the men's side, Andrew Ford winning, oh so close to setting a new Canadian record. He wanted that one, but he's going to have to do that in Barcelona. He earned his ticket. In the 50-meter freestyle, two women made the team, that Chantal Van Landegem winning gold, and Victoria Poon at a PPO in Montreal finishing with a silver medal, also qualifying. And in the men's 50 free, that's Chris Manning touching for first by 1/100th of a second. And in the 200 breaststroke, again, two women making the event, Tara Van Bylen coming first, and with a close race for second, it was Martha McCabe in her signature event, will be representing Canada at the Worlds. One of the highlights of tonight in the men's 200 meter breaststroke, touching at the exact same time to the 1/100th of a second, that's Richard Funk, who is already on the team, deciding to give up his spot to Ashton Bauman. He will be earning his first national team and a spot on the World Aquatic Championships this summer. And of course, in the 1500, Ryan Cochran in his signature event, winning easily, and the excitement there for number two spot, that's Will Brothers, his teammate, 18 years of age, earning his first team to the World Championships. What an exciting event all around. We're looking forward to Barcelona. I'm Joanne Millar, signing off for sportsnet.ca.